Good evening, everyone. Rob Gould, marketing consultant, joining us to help keep us on track in 2014. Rob, thanks for joining us. What do you got?
We're talking today about apps that help you with keep your New Year's resolutions. And if you're anything like me who struggled within days of setting my resolutions, you can use any help that you can get. So I looked at a couple apps that really stood out. And the first one was one, if you're looking for a new job, is called Job Search, which is an aggregator of all the different kind of employment sites and pulls everything into one place. And it was it's the top rated app on both Apple and Google's App Store, so that's definitely worth checking out if you're looking for a new position this year. The second one that really stood out to me is called Duolingo, which helps you learn a new language, which again, if you're anything like me, you can use all the help you can get in that department. But it helps you and it's fun. It has quizzes and games and things like that, and it was awarded Apple's best new free app, so that's definitely worth checking out too. The next one that I thought was particularly relevant both to me and lots of people out there was called Lose It, which is really a calorie counter to help you lose weight, but it's in a really cool interface, so it makes it fun to interact with. And the last two that I thought were great were apps to help you form new habits, whether it be exercise or weight loss or whatever. You can program in the ones that you like. One is called Habit Streak Pro, and the other one is called Lyft. And they're both great apps. You can put in what you want, and then they give you rewards for, like, how many continuous days you keep your habit and things like that. So they're a great help in keeping your resolutions in the new year.
All right, Rob, thank you so much. Certainly an app out there for everything. Good luck, everybody, with your New Year's resolution. And don't forget to check out his blog on the Portland Press Herald's website, Social Social. We'll send it back to you.